Well, hello and welcome to you on what has been a really wintry evening all over the place. We've had snow, particularly in this neck of the woods, for most of the day, and we have to be extremely grateful for the efforts of this evening's hosts in ensuring that our match here can go ahead as planned. There were reports earlier regarding potential difficulties reaching this venue, and you can understand why. Let us hope that not too many have been held up and that the match can go ahead as planned. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
Well, I would say Seamus Coleman. He's no slacker. He spends as much time in the opposition's half as he does his own. And when he commits forward, he's prepared to go the whole way. And it's earned him his fair share of goals too, so watch out for that.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree. We're underway. And he's nips one! It's being played forward. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. That's good distance on it. It's a good throw at all, really. He's giving away possession cheaply. Johnny Evans. Brady battles to win it back. And here's the chance to counter. It's McClay. Hendrick.
Opted to really stretch the game there.
Yeah, that's pretty evident, but what's their thinking?
It looks as if the opposition are happy.
Yeah, he's fouled in there. Minor. That's great strength on the ball. Determined run, but equally determined piece of defending. Danger averted for now. Steve Davis did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Long. Brady, that is a terrific run. He hits it! McLean. Quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take the risk, as cunning as it comes.
So we have our breakthrough.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
And it's Lafferty. Steve Davis. Loose ball, who's going to get that? Arta. Arta. Shoots!
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Steve Davis.
And it's got through. Going through.
Ball's loose, and he's after it. Be a corner. Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support. It's McLean. Who's getting there? Arta. Brady. Good ball. Long. Long with the cross. Is it in? Oh, the ball's come loose.
Whistle. Here we are, off they go for half time. Brentford did indeed come in the first half. It has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half time. That's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Ireland from the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead. And we're already back underway here. Ireland carrying a one-goal lead.
Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do.
Long. Hendrick. Forward it goes. Davis. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Gets it ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways or this referee could soon change his status.
So, still just a goal between them. It's a throw. Brunt moves it long.
This is what's required.
This is the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Brady. Nicely controlled.
Northern Ireland keeping their men at arm's length here.
I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners.
Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Chance to play it in. Goes down, but nothing given.
Now chance to break. Davis.
And that has put paid to that.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Lafferty.
Northern Ireland are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they could still have a say.
Brady. McCauley boots it to safety.
Ireland are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
And it's Lafferty. He's pinged one through here. He's got the ball, he's got, can he finish? chance for a cross, maybe now or never.
Hendrick. Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Just a question of running down the clock now. So that's it. It is all over. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margin.